An Indiana man is on trial for more than 6 years after two murders of two girls. Testimony began today after jurors heard opening statements at Richard Allen's trial. He's accused of killing 13-year-old Abby Williams and 14-year-old Libby German in February of 2017. The girls disappeared while hiking in Delphi, Indiana. Libby's grandmother was one of the first witnesses to take the stand. She talked about the day Libby was last seen. The trial was moved to Carroll County, Indiana, with jurors selected from Fort Wayne. They will be sequestered during the trial. If convicted, Allen could spend the rest of his life in prison.